Welcome to yet another episode of Ask Blue Stolly. You have questions with the appropriate hashtag. I have responses. Those of you who missed it, back up one video and watch Stollyvision 91 to meet my amazing artist slash tattooist sister, Nicole Marie McCord, and see some of her art. And in answer to your question, it is, oh, hell yes. She'll be doing an entire series of paintings for each song on the album, Hello Combination Art Book and CD Jacket. News. Yes. One of the trailers for The Amazing Spider-Man 2 features my song Bulletproof from the album Anti-Sleep, Volume 1. Blue Stolly and superhero action go together like, coffee and more coffee. Two reasons. One, I like being able to connect with you guys on every platform, and this YouTube place is an awesome outlet to talk directly to you or show you strange things. And two, nameless, unfathomable, extra-dimensional entities need a means of transmission. Well, typically it's only on stage or certain video things that you'll see me in eyeliner. And though it's chipped all to hell at the moment, the polish is usually always there. And the reason for that is so if I ever pick up a banjo and play a cover of Come On Eileen, it'll be really funny. I can't say one way or another, but it is highly possible. So you should stay tuned. There are times when it's a mad dash and instances where I just flat out run out of time. But for me, it's a necessity to connect with you from out here in the void. I like visiting you through your screen and giving you a small glimpse of what goes on in Blue Stolly Land. Also, there's something awesome to the fact that these transmissions can be talking to you even if I'm not here, like Dr. Brian Oblivion. I'm sure everybody is sick of hearing about the history of Clay's connection to space and my connection to the weird. But really, if I were to tell you all of it, you would be visited by a man in a black suit at 3:48 in the morning. He would ask you about Cell Dweller. He would ask you about Blue Stolly. You would become unnerved by his appearance and demeanor, despite his apparent affability. You will have a feeling that something is wrong. In fact, you will know it deep down in your guts. He will ask to use your telephone, and of course you'll refuse. You don't know this person. You will then wish you a good night and leave. 13 minutes later, your phone will ring. Do not answer it. And do not look in any mirrors for the remainder of the night. What were we talking about? I am getting a bunch of things together for it. There are internal deadlines, but I don't want to put my foot in my mouth. Especially without the proper garnish. Have you ever had raw foot? I've talked a bit about the stuff that I'm working on for Chapter 2 in last week's Ask Blue Stolly, but what I can tell you right now is that if I can pull all of this off correctly, then this Friday, in place of Stollyvision, you will have something related to Chapter 1. You will have to have back then, and you will now have now. Cool. And that's it for this week's Ask Blue Stolly. Present me with questions via hashtaggery. Do that whole like, share, subscribe ritual that appeases the things that lurk in YouTube. And know that you are pretty and or handsome.